Wait, this game really needs no introduction. I mean, who's never heard of Street Fighter? Actually, we're not playing Street Fighter, we're actually playing Streets of Rage. And I'm going to be playing as my man, Axel. Axel Stone, named after a car part and a rock. So this is a car rock. God damn it. God damn it! God damn it! I hate when he gets stuck in a bind picking up the weapon. Huh, I knew that was gonna happen. I was doing this all wrong, but fuck it, I don't care. Ha ha ha! Right. This isn't a serious playthrough anyway, I'm just sort of pissing about. It's actually just to see if CamStudio will record this emulator, basically. Good night, bitch. didn't want to do that, but fuck it. Who uses a knife in battle anyway? Only a fucking weakling! I'll take the fucking bottle. Don't ask me what the fuck I did there. I never get the hang of this fucking... this whole don't let them chuck you across the room thing. Fuck you with your flaming shit. Shit. Fuck, I died on the second level. God damn it! Fucking... I thought it was fucking... what do you call him? Mister, I'm gonna run on the screen and punch you. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Fucking die. I've been dead twice only on the second level, fuck's sake. I played better when I was playing with Blaze. Fuck, are those guys hit hard? Tossed him. Ah. God damn it, I knew this bitch was gonna get me. God damn it! God damn it! Ha! Knocked you down, motherfucker! I didn't expect to win it like that, but fuck it. I got an extra life for that one. Oh, it's fucking purple turtles, isn't it? Oh, it's black witch bitches as well. I never thought I'd ever find a difficulty where the fucking turtle guys are easier to kill than the fucking grunt dudes. Don't see the point in the money in this game. He fell in a hole. The fuck? I got him? Well, that's not what I wanted to do, but yeah. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Who is it? Is it the two crazy bitches? It's Fat Bastard. It's Fat Bastard. What the fuck happened there? He's done. Whoa, the cop car just missed a hole. I like how you can jump to the right and kick to the left, it's great. Like this, you ready? You can jump to the left, you can jump to the left and kick to the right too. Whoa. So that's them all dead. How fucking dumb are these guys? That's when I'm going to use the cops. Whoa, how do cops get on a boat? I'm sure they went there a minute ago. That's just fucking cheating. God damn it, fucking cop bitches. Fucking bondage girls. In their sexy black PVC outfits. Bitch. Fucking drop kick you across the room. Hey, fucking cheating fuck. I'm not gonna find, I can stop to pick up a fucking piece of meat halfway through. Shit, I knew he'd get me eventually. God damn it. Oh look, it says dazed. That's a perfect time to give me a police car. What a fucking... I hate these fucking juggling twats. I mean, what time? I mean, these are all meant to be cops. What kind of cops juggle shit? Most cops can't even pick up a gun and shoot you with it. What the fuck? Ha! I somehow managed to kneecap you. Ah, it's these bitches. It's the Blaze fucking clones. Overshot again. God damn it, I hate these bitches. God damn it. Probably fighting these the wrong way, but fuck it, I don't care. What the? What the? Who the? How the? What the? Fuck you, bitches! You're both gonna die. God damn it! God damn it! God, but how the fuck? Fuck it, you just get the cops. Like I always say, get the cops, but they are the cops. We're the bad cops that didn't follow the others. We're the A-team of the police force. This level always confuses me. God damn it, I knew that bitch was gonna do that. Bitch. Oh, fuck yeah, uppercut in the jaw. Aw, oh, you're shitting me. Whoa! You can't hit that. You can't do that, dude. You can't do it. I hate the mid-level bosses. Oh, now it gives me the fucking help. God damn it, fucking guy with a knife. Hey, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. You better shape up. What the? What the? Fuck off! Cheating little fucker. What have we got? We got them fucking slasher twats, haven't we? Yeah. Fuck you! Epic pose. Oh, fuck it. Oh, fuck yeah! Ha ha! Wah. Getting quite far. Got extra life. I like how he just drops onto the lift. I'm on top of the lift. God damn it. Look at that cityscape. What the fuck? Now, come on, this would never work. He's way too low to hit that lift. One life. Okay, this could be fun. God damn it! I always forget about them. Suddenly, damn it. God damn it. I will not lose to a purple turtle. Oh god. God damn it. This is how I lost last time. Fucking boomerang prick. Then again, I was playing as Blaze. She takes longer to kill everyone. There we go. I've now got further than I ever did before. I just punched one of his fucking things back at him. Punched the fucking... I didn't know you could punch them trays. God damn it, I will not lose to purple turtles. Oh god, no. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Well, thank you for watching this quick run through of Streets of Rage. I came second, so. But then again, I have come first in the past, so. Don't know how the fuck I managed that. But yeah. Well, thank you for watching, and I'll leave you with the Cityscape. Actually, might as well watch this. Might as well watch this. Yeah, pretty much this entire game is the police fighting the police. That's what I don't get. Oh, a jump there. It should give you a rundown of the the characters. There we go. Hobby Bonsai. Ability Boxing. Hobby Lambada. Ability Judo. Hobby Video Games. Ability Martial Arts. Video Games Man. So yeah, thank you for watching.